Well, when I was a young kid, I didn't yet share my grandfather's passion for the game. He was coaching at the time and said, hey, if you're my ball boy, I'll buy you a Coke. And that was enough. 15 years later, and I'm playing in the Sweet 16 in Atlanta, Georgia. And I say, we're gonna make it down to the game. He said, John, it's gonna be quite a long drive. And I said, you come to my game, I'll buy you a Coke. And he simply said, I'll be there.